Sunken, settled concrete is a common problem today. It happens with sidewalks, patios, driveways, stoops, steps, and interior slabs like garage and shop floors. It leaves areas looking rundown, dangerous, and can create tripping hazards. This is not a difficult or expensive repair to make, as consumers often mistake. Expensive removal is not your only option. You no longer have to live with unsightly, often dangerous sunken concrete. There is a solution. In fact, for many years, contractors have been raising settled concrete as an alternative to replacement. Although, old mudjacking methods usually required heavy trucks to mix wet slurries, and crews had to drill large holes in concrete to pump it in. If you had a slab mudjacked, you may have had to wait a day or two before using it while the lifting material cured. Well, not anymore. Just like other technological advances such as cell phones, jet airplanes, and the wheel, we now have modern concrete raising. By using advanced engineering, sophisticated equipment, and good old-fashioned know-how, Acme Concrete Raising and Repair provides highly effective repairs for your settled concrete. We use polyurethane injected in liquid form through very small holes into the sunken concrete. The polyurethane expands, lifting the slab, creating a permanent support structure that will not shrink, crack, or wash out like other methods. Curing time is typically 15 minutes, saving you valuable time, unlike mudjacking. We would love to hear from you. Please call 815-264-2200 or email us and set up a time with a professional estimator for a free, no-hassle proposal for your concrete raising needs. Acme succeeds where concrete fails.